Hello and welcome to our method tutorial series on creating a basic app. In the previous video, we created a nav section. Now we'll add in a screen header. When a user views our screen, the purpose of the screen is not apparent. We will make a header to tell the user they are adding a new car. Go to the gear menu and customize this screen. We will create a new section for the header, so drag it in. Open the menu for this section and then move it up so it is in between section nav and section main. Rename this section to sec header and uncheck show header title bar. We're going to do something different. We will put a line between this section and the main section below. So scroll down to header bottom border and change the bottom border size to 1px and the bottom border style to solid. Great, I said that without messing up. When I preview, I can see a solid line which will separate the header from the rest of the screen. Going back, let's set the padding for this section header to 1x for all sides. We are going to add an icon to our header, so click the plus tab and find the icon object. Drag it into our header section and make sure it's selected. Change its name to icon car and hide the caption. The icon itself, if you remember, is the cab icon, so we'll select that. And now to style it up a bit. For the color, we will choose primary, and the size will change to 3x large. We'll save and do a quick preview. Great, I like our icon. Now we should add some text beside our icon. So go back and in the header section, add another column. Select the left cell and in its properties, check collapse as small as possible. This column will now shrink itself to the size of the icon. We still want space between it and the next column, however, so for the right padding, choose 1x. Now we'll go to the plus tab to drag in another text object. This will be our title. Select the text object and for its text, put in new car. Change the font type to title and under style, change the text size to XX large. Let's save this and then preview. It looks a bit off. We should vertically center the text. Turn off the preview and select the cell the title is in. In the cell alignment, you have 8 options. We want it to be left justified and vertically aligned in the center. That will be this arrow right here. Save again, and now when I preview, huzzah, we're almost done the look of this screen. In the next video, we will add in the save button. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.